So today I'm going to be doing a chest workout. I'm going to start off with incline bench press, and then I'm going to do some flat bench press for reps. I'm going to try to do like 20 reps, and then I'm going to do some chest fly movement. So I'm going to start off with a heavier weight, less reps. I'm going to warm up and then go from there. So I'm going to start off with 72 pounds. I'm going to start off with 72 pounds. So I got scissors to 12 and a half here. So here's the 72 and a half pounds. Keep everything tight. So I'm warming up. Next weight I'm going to pick will be 95s. I'm going to switch over to the 20-pound handles and do the 95s. So, helps to have the handle in place here. Haven't done that in a long time. Feels good so far. Gonna do like two more sets of these. This is 111. Jump here from 111 to 137, which is the purple. My thought is I'm getting a little tired, so I want to try to do something heavier before I get too tired. That's my thought process. So I'm about 8 minutes in of lifting. So I'm gonna give myself another minute here. So if it gets heavier, I need more of a little breather in between. This should be fairly heavy for me. Oh! Too aggressive. Too aggressive. So now, my goal is to do high reps. So I'm going to go 100 and do like 20 reps. Okay. Too heavy. So I guess my goal is to get more like 10 reps. So I'll try to do three more sets of that. I had done a heavy tricep day. I'm still not recovered, so to adjust. I think I'm just gonna stick with this weight. Try to do as many reps as I can. And see how it goes. My arms are already shot. Thank you. here we go. 102.5. As many reps as I can. Thank you. So now I'm going to do some chest flies. First set, well, that was 42.5 pounds. This set will be 57.5 pounds. Pump is really hurting my workout. Can't grip anything. Everything feels painful. Yeah, it's frustrating. Normally this is not a problem. I'm gonna go to 65 pounds. I'm only like 25 minutes in, and I pretty much can't press anything anymore. I think the problem for me is I did a tricep workout recently, and then also I'm doing this workout late in the day, a very active day. So I should have, if I was at a regular gym and I really wanted to do chest, I probably would have done chest mixed in with another body part, so I would have got more rest. I mean, this workout, I was immediately pumped up. And then it just affects, after doing incline, I couldn't even do flat with any weight whatsoever. Just couldn't do it. So I'll do one more. My whole forearms are pumped up. That's what's different about doing this with dumbbells as opposed to a regular bench or doing machines. With the dumbbells, you're always having to grip the dumbbells out of the rack, into the rack. And you have to hold on a little bit tighter with dumbbells. So, really pumps up that whole area. I'll do one more. So I think I learned my lesson. And also in the workout with incline, I don't exactly know what's a heavy weight for me since I don't go as heavy on incline, so that when I did go heavy on the incline, I didn't really realize it would be that heavy for me. And I wasn't used to that type of movement with a double hand or just a regular incline dumbbell press. I only do the single arm. So the movement threw me off and then just felt really heavy for the at a weird angle that I wasn't used to. And then that, I was kind of done after that. So I'm just trying to finish out, get out some sort of workout, even though a 30-minute workout isn't the best, but I'm working with what I got, and I definitely got some sort of workout in. So at home, you can also mix it up, and if you feel kind of like how I was feeling, just start working on a different body part in between sets to try to recover a bit, to try to see if you can help you do the sets that you need to. Because I don't know, I think it's kind of pointless just to do like one set of a body part. It's not enough long, I guess. So I'll do one more. that's it for a little chest workout for today. So today I'm going to be doing a chest workout. I'm going to start off with incline bench press, and then I'm going to do some flat bench press for reps. I'm going to try to do like 20 reps, and then I'm going to do some chest fly movement. So I'm going to start off with a kind of a heavier weight, less reps. I'm going to warm up and then go from there. So I'm going to start off with 72 pounds. I'm going to start off with 72 pounds. So I got to switch to 12 and a half here. So here's the 72 and a half pounds. Keep everything tight. Warming up. Next weight I'm going to pick will be 95s. I'm going to switch over to 20 pound handles and do the 95s. So helps to have the handle in place here. Haven't done that in a long time.